She's also, there you go, you see those, and they can support their whole body weight on those first footballs. And,
no, he won't hurt you, don't worry.
Ear shields also have that ear on the left side of their head. That's called a spin another thing you'll notice about all the spin of heads is they have those whiskers. Whiskers are actually called by bristles.
Yeah,
you notice him taking that breath? When he's not breathing, those nostrils are closed.
Is he cute?
Yes, he is. Recording video.
Okay.
So cute.
They've been working together for years.
What the heck?
They'll also be excited.
What the heck?
In fact, one touch each part of his body. You know, boys play rough. I don't know if you can see, but he's got lots of little Now, another thing that he's been doing with them is just really fun behavior. We call those presentation behavior. We like to be able to bring the animals out to do these shows.
Yeah.
We like to bring the animals out to do these shows. Because that's a great way. That's a new dance. That's a great way to help people relate to them, especially young people. When the animals are doing something fun, it really gets people's attention. And then they are more open to our conversation. Well, another thing it does for presentation behaviors, allow us to point out more about their natural behavior and about their agility and their physical function.
Record a video. I'm recording a video.
All right. And feline are very active on red.